One Nation leader, Pauline Hanson. Pauline, always great to have you here on Outsiders. Congratulations to One Nation senators for voting for Ralph Babette's amendment there, bill there, urgency motion there. Tell us about the...
How could you not? Rowan, I've got to say to you, Rowan, I've got to tell you about this. I am so furious that Jackie Lambie did not vote for it either. There was only 10 that voted for it and 26 against, and most of the Nationals and most of the Liberals abstained from voting with it. So that goes to show how woke our Parliament has become. I'm furious about this, but we'll keep pushing ahead with it and try and get some common sense back and protect human life.
Fantastic. Rita?
I want to ask you about the Teals. I spoke about the Teals and their railing against poor parliamentary behaviour. Have they ever, any of these women, took a stand for you? You've been absolutely monstered in the Senate. You've had all sorts of vitriol aimed at you from other senators. Have any of these Teals even privately reached out to show you some support?
Sorry, I've just lost you.
Okay, we've just lost... Okay, we'll get Pauline back in a second.
I think I can answer that for her. The answer is no, Rita, they never have. That's pretty much the answer. Because I don't think in the last couple of decades I have seen a politician cop the abuse and just hostility, vitriol, ugliness as much as Pauline Hanson has, and she has withstood it, and she does not play the victim, which is something I really admire about her, because she's actually got plenty of grounds to...
Great, we've got Pauline back.
She's back.
Pauline, Rita answered for you, but I bet you can tell us anyway.
I haven't heard from them. As far as I'm concerned, Parliament is not, you know, a waltz in the park. You know, you either toughen up, ladies, and stop using your sexism to actually... you know, say that you're a victim. You're not a victim. You're there to do a job for the Australian people, and it's a tough job at times. Look, I've had everything bar the kitchen sink thrown at me. I still do, even last week. You know, the name-calling, everything. You know, it's like water off a duck's back. You know, try something else, because they can't debate me on the issues and they can't tell me where I'm wrong. So the whole fact is they're a bunch of galahs down there. They really are. They don't have common sense. Their policies, their issues that they push, especially the Greens, they're a nasty piece of work. And I'm telling people, really understand their policies, what they're pushing, because it's not in the best interest of this country or the Australian people. So I don't take notice of it, Rita. I stand my ground on many issues. I will fight for the Australian people, and I stand by my morals and my principles.